New tonight out of McAllen, a portion of Nolana remains closed following this two-car crash earlier this evening. The area affected is near the neighborhood Walmart between McCall and Jackson. Both cars badly damaged, as you can see, pieces of the wreckage scattered all over the street. We're told people from both vehicles were taken to a hospital. No word on their injuries or what might have caused the crash. We will keep you posted.